在拉斯维加斯，医护团队和志工100多人齐聚，为街友进行牙科义诊。今天呢，是我们拉斯维加斯第9次的义诊。昨天呢，我们就已经有之前做
set up， 就花了这个2个多小时，也表示我们过去这么多年累积出来很多的经验。
所以呢，大家都能够驾轻就熟。
听说我们拉斯维加斯的牙医团队做得非常的好哈，那今天来这边一看啊，真的是很了不起啊！我们的那个医疗人员参与度非常非常的高。这次来呢，是一方面呢是来关怀，但是更重要是来学习啊。
每张诊疗椅的病患都是一个接一个，医护人员忙得连休息的时间都没有。
My gums were really sore, and I'm getting some, I had to, stop and just hold my jaw, and it was not fun, you know. And I'm grateful to have this work done.
Well, I had 2 teeth pulled today, which I'm so happy about. Everybody here has been really nice. They're so fast, no pain. Coming from a person who's terrified of the dentist, this is pretty cool. God bless you guys. Thank you.
病患的感谢就是医护团队工作的动力，即使忙也甘之如饴。
So loving and caring to care and take care of all many in needs, many people in need. So I love, and you can feel the love, and I really enjoy that part of it.
All the professionals here are hardworking professionals who want to really reach out to the community and make a big change in it. And it's going to be a great day today.
5个小时的义诊服务了103位街友，解决了他们的病苦，也暖了他们的心。大爱新闻，真善美志工陈正和、林宝珠、约翰，美国报道。
每一个人都是在付出的过程当中。